Jacob Zuma, he's been acquitted now completely. Oh, I love him to pieces though. He's my best. He said, vote for me, I will bring back the death penalty. I wanted to tell him that 5 years ago, he had unprotected sex with an HIV-infected woman. It's already started for him.